guys, do I not feel like I'm so tired? I'm so tired. I've been lost. Like, it's just been a lot. But I'm on my way to my hostel now. Almost there. Rapilat arrived in London.
Yes! Arrived in London, girl!
We're British now! We're British!
Gin.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's what we happy. That's what we happy now.
Yeah.
We were depressed looking for this place for years.
He feels because
I'm hacked because
I think because he feels like he gave the birds the chips. Now the packet belongs to baby Bella.
But I'm hacked because we came here. If we wanted to see litter, we would have gone to Jordan. If we wanted to see litter.
You hear your friends, guys.
We wanted to see litter. We would have stayed at home. We didn't come to London to see litter. Pick up your trash. Okay, let me tell you guys what eutrophication is. Eh?
Eutrophication is happening in this.
Yeah, this is an algae bloom as well.
That's all eutrophication, right?
So what happens is the oxygen can't. Is it something like that? Eh? The algae blocks the top so the oxygen can't get into the shit at the bottom, right? Yes, the shit dies. Something like that. Please don't laugh at me. I did this.
Oh, okay. It's day 6. We've been looking for Buckingham Palace for it's starting to rain now.
In the search for Buckingham Palace.
We're walking back in the direction we came. Because apparently we were going the wrong way.
Okay,
why is it so hard to find? I feel like it's a huge castle. Why can't we find it? Approaching Buckingham Palace. 21 days, finally reaching freedom. It's been a long ride. Okay, so Abby's trying to find a spot where she wants to squat the goals.
Come this side, come here.
Girl, come here.
I don't want to block this place.
has to check out.
At some point. At
check out the sound.
What's your sound?
Her new mixtape is fire.
I'm not ready.
That mixtape is fire.
Already,
okay, so we're in Shoreditch right now.
Yeah.
Yes, we're in Shoreditch.
Heading
to Brick Lane.
I want these rough
just past Box Park. And it's looking, I don't know, the sun just came out, like it just looks so good right now.
To go to Box Park and Croydon.
We went to Box Park.
Oh my word, for MC Night.
MC Night.
Guys, can I tell you, when they tell you that they need ID, that's not a joke.
Like, no ID, no entry. Doesn't matter if you're from South Africa.
In South Africa, you can walk around it. Like, sometimes if you look old enough, they don't ask you. But here, like, they ask everyone, like, if my mom went to that place, they would have asked her for ID. It was actually so sad because it was the first time that we saw like a vibe that we
liked.
That we liked, and then this ID thing happened. And we had our ID, the thing, we have it, we just didn't bring it. Like,
yeah, so moral of the story, you didn't get in.
And it wasn't entertaining because I was like, look, in our country we don't have IDs. Because I was trying all angles. I was like, let me tell him that South Africa. It's like, in our country we don't really have IDs. And he was like, this is England. I was like, when it came with this England, I was like, okay, it's over.
This in this country.
He was like, in this country, it's the laws of England. And I was like, okay, wow. So here we are, like, on the way home.
Just bring your ID.
Basically. Everywhere, take ID. It everywhere. Stop. Keep it on you.
Don't play yourself.
Passport, ID, or driver's, anything.
Like a brown kid's dream, to be honest.
Thank you.